Does your travel teach you guys how to convert some of your files into PDFs so that you can easily put your assignments on your Digication site? Since Digication does have a preference for PDF files. To start, I'm going to be showing you guys how to convert a Word document into a PDF file. Have it opened up, and usually somewhere at the top or on the left side of the page, there is a place where you can go to File, and you will usually have these Save As options, and so on. Typically, if you have a Save As option, you should be able to choose your file format as PDF and click on Save. When you look into your files, you should see that there is an option there that's PDF now. So this is my PDF version of the paper I just converted. Now I'm going to show you guys how to convert a PowerPoint. It's pretty much the same process, same thing with Excel and so on. So pretty much any of the Microsoft Suite applications you have should be pretty similar. In PowerPoint, I have the Save As option. For me, this actually doesn't work because I don't have a PDF version here. But if you do, go ahead and select PDF, then click on Save. For me, I actually have to go to Export. Sometimes there's also a Save As PDF option. I don't have that one either, so I have to click on Export. And in Export, I could choose the file format as PDF and click on Save. Now, when I look into my computer, I'll see that my assignment has been put into a PDF, as you can see here. For other types of files, such as Excel, the process should be pretty much the same. If you're having trouble, try going to smallpdf.com. On this site, you can see that there are many different types of options where you can convert to PDF. So PowerPoint, Word, Excel, and so on. So if you have trouble with the first method that I show you, this one usually works as well. So select the one that you want to use. So for example, you're going from Excel and you want a PDF. So click on that. Choose your file, or you can drop it in here as well. When you find your file, go ahead and open it, and it will upload your file and convert it as you need. Once this finishes, you should be able to download the PDF version. Looks like I have done this successfully, so now I need to just click on Download File Now. And if you need to, you can also start over, you can split it apart, or you can turn it into a JPEG. And so on. So make sure you download your file, and once that's in there, you should be able to access your file. So my file is now in my downloads, and I can see that's a PDF version now. So that's a couple ways you can convert your files from one file to PDF. Thanks for watching.